Hey, welcome back to Duke Nukem, A Time to Kill. This is Players Brought to You by MuchGames.ca, Part 15. Which actually, this might be the second last video ever. Is there much left in this game? To be honest, there's not.
How bizarre.
No, actually, there's probably going to be at least one more video, a couple of videos. Yeah. There's a switch. Okay, let's go this way.
Suck my boomstick.
Haha. The freezer. I like that. That weapon's cool.
Yeah. Double kick.
Good old double duke.
Nice dress, fat boy.
Haha. Don't do war off. They didn't really got me when I was going around the other way. Interesting. Oh, no. Okay. Well, I guess fire is the only thing I'm going to sew up for. Okay. Dynamite. Anything? Yeah, flamethrower, ammo. Okay. I don't think there's really anything else. I think that's it. Let's go back to... Oh, okay, just my kids. Not big. We guys are dead. Oh, right. But there was a hallway I didn't go to. This one. Yeah, here we go. I thought I killed you.
Lock and load.
Hell yeah.
Let Duke get you out of those wet clothes, baby. This is one target-rich environment.
We got a live animal by the pool with freaking pigs around. Ah, here we go. Secret area. Oh, right.
Oh, yeah.
You're gonna be on me. I think we had the invulnerability for that fire part. Really? You could probably do it without it, but don't recommend it.
Turn up the heat.
Oh, I don't recommend doing the fire part of that part without it. What is in this area? What I mean. It can be done, but only if you're careful. Alright, so let's go this way. Yeah, there we go. I am thinking eventually of doing the other game after this, Duke Nukem Land of the Babes. I might do that eventually, but not right away. Of course, when I finish this Duke Nukem game, I don't know what the next LP is going to be. Of course, I'm going to finish Devil May Cry, but I might do a small Let's Play on this channel. What would I that is, I don't know yet. Haven't decided. That's going to us. Okay, good, good. Let's see here. Perfect. Oh.
We have ignition.
That's right. Hold that switch for now. Because that opens this area. Smashy, smashy.
Yeah.
Alright, so there's not much in here that we can actually use. Actually, I think the next game I might do is Tomb Raider, the PlayStation 1 game, the very first one. I haven't decided. Time will tell.
Ooh, this'll come in handy.
But anyway. Okay. So I was gonna say, I think I killed you. Oh, there's a third one.
Oh, yeah. Here, lizard, lizard, lizard.
Alright. Pretty obvious we gotta go here. Up here. Oh, water. Steroids. Oh. Ah, a ton of kill. Yes, okay.
I came, I saw, I kicked ass.
But do I want to? Yes, I do. Because that's in that level. Let the games begin, it's now done.
Wasn't built in a day, but it's time to fall.
Let's see. I missed one. Okay, it's just... Look, it's firing at me. Oh, like the bats. Oh, look, more atomic energy. With the more atomic health. I say energy, but health, you know what I mean.
Looky here.
Let's see.
I wonder if they've got an ATM.
Ah. Okay. You got the skull key.
I'd like to join you, but I got ass to kick.
Classic Duke.
Time to jet.
Found a secret area.
Sucked
and you know what?
Stick.
Let's go here. This way. I think what I'll do now
Eureka.
Is I'm gonna stop the video here in the secret area, and in the next part, continue on with more Duke Nukem. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next part.